Where would you like to go, Koopo?
From there, you will strike at the very heart of their
face. Listen up, Cadet.
And away we go! We've arrived at your destination!
Sisters could teach us a thing or two, but they're so good.
Our Cactuar King show is about to begin. Is everyone ready? We're about to be whisked off to the desert, where Cactuars reign supreme. Once upon a time, a goblin named King G set out for the faraway kingdom of the Cactuars. He walked for days and days across the hot sand, until finally, he reached his destination.
Good day, and well met, most esteemed guest. Perchance you have points for me? I shall eagerly await our next interaction.
Please, look.
Bad news. No sign of Dio whatsoever. While we're talking, did you know this is where Jesse used to perform?
Yeah.
Oh. If she was with us, she'd probably be gushing about the role she played. Or maybe not. Maybe she'd be mad to see this place burning through more Mako than ever.
Either way, she'd have kept us entertained.
Yeah. Ain't that the truth? Folks are counting on us. Can't let them down.
The fight for naming rights.
Folks are counting on us. Can't let them down.
Challenge to Director Dio.
I am terribly sorry. Unfortunately, tickets are required for today's performance.
The food in the VIP seats?
One day, I'm gonna be singing on that stage.
I repeat,
lovers of fine arts!
Tickets for
have you heard about tomorrow's epic brawl in Battle Square?
Your trusty guide, Mobile, is at your service.
To shame. But hey, at least we know your scripts are good. Too bad our stage is too
small. And away we go!
Dying to see the rest of the park, but my kid refuses to budge.